Yesterday was another terrible day for our country. A helicopter crashed close to the King Garden in the town of Bravara near Kyiv. People died. Interior Minister Denis Monastirsky was among them. Denis and his staff flew to the front. So all those who died and they're injured in Brovary are victims of this terrible war. Every day it takes more and more lives. This must be stopped. Unfortunately, the traditional way to achieve peace in the case of Russia is unacceptable. Its leadership is neither trustworthy nor able to conduct a dialogue. So we have to follow an alternative path.